welcome to my get ready with me. So that day I'd already had my eyebrows and mascara done, so I didn't need to do that, but I had no face makeup on. So I'm starting off by priming my face, just dotting that all over and blending it in with my fingers, and then applying a concealer and using that to cover fair bit of area on my face actually, and semi-highlight at the same time, and I just use my fingers to blend that in.
Leave a fight unresolved, and that's when you came in wearing a football helmet and said, okay, let's talk.
Then I set that in place with a mineral foundation, which also then added coverage all over my skin. Then I just applied a bit more of a tinted brow gel over my eyebrows because, as I said, I'd done them prior that day, and then set them in place with another brow gel just for extra security. Then I primed my eyes, prepping them for eyeshadow to make sure that my eyeshadow would last all night and stay and not crease and yada yada yada.
No choice but to stay.
I then just applied a matte neutral shade all over my eyelid and underneath the brow, a little bit on the inner corner, to create a base. Then on the inner corners, I applied my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk to brighten up that area and make me appear more awake, and then set that in place with the same neutral eyeshadow from before. And then in my crease, I applied a sort of grey, warm toned grey colour, if that made any sense, just for some definition and depth. And then I got out my trusty black liquid eyeliner and started lining my upper lash line and then bringing it out into a rather dramatic wing.
Stay. And I'll be loving you for quite.
And then over the top of the black eyeliner, I applied a sparkly glitter liquid eyeliner.
So I think that it's best if we both stay. I've been loving you for quite some time. You think that it's funny when I'm mad.
Then I let that sort of dry, as it was a rather wet consistency, so that I wouldn't smudge it on my top lid, and then went on to doing the exact same thing on the other eye.
I threw my phone across the room at you. I was expecting some dramatic turn away, but you.
Then I just curled my eyelashes.
Stayed. This morning I said we should talk.
And applied quite a few coats of a volumizing mascara, even though I already had mascara on that day, just tried to vroom them up again. And I applied that to the bottom eyelashes as well. Then for the cheeks, I applied more of a neutral mauvey toned blush along my cheekbones, but also bringing it onto the apples of my cheek slightly for definition, but also adding color. And then I blended that out with a fluffy brush and then put on a bit more of a pinky toned blush onto the apples of my cheeks. And again, blended that out with a fluffy brush.
All of their problems out on me.
And then for my lips, I applied a eye primer as a lip primer on the base because I find it works better for that, just to create a base for my lip colour. And then I applied a matte lip cream from Australis, their Velourlips, the nude one, just all over my lips.
When I'm mad, but I think that.
Then on top, for a bit of shine, I just put on a bit of Vaseline.
Stay.
And there we are, that is the completed makeup that I wore to White Night. For a full list of products, that will be below, as well as outfit information.
My feels, my hopes and dreams, I just like hanging out with you all the time.
As for my outfit, I wore this pinafore dress that I got from a friend who got it from Camberwell Market. My watch is from Daiso, classic. And then my big denim jacket, which you've all seen before, most probably, is from Savers. No one else is gonna love me when I get mad. And showing my shoes in the most awkward way possible, they are from Savers and my socks are sparkly zebra socks from Topshop. There we are, that is the end of my video. I hope you enjoyed. Also check the description box for information for the music that I used in this. I used some covers by a fellow YouTuber named Krystal, so her links are below. Check her out, she's fantastic. This voiceover's gone over the time of the video. Whoa, okay, see you in the next one. Bye!